It was a mother and son who were injured and killed in a Thursday morning shooting in an apartment on 7th Avenue South in Grand Forks, just behind Burger Time. Deceased is 55-year-old Kevin Nelson. His mother, 72-year-old Carol Glomstad, was injured. According to police, they received a call at 7:40 a.m. Thursday of shots fired outside the apartment. No one was injured. At 11:30 a.m., there was a separate incident in which the death and injury occurred. Police say indications are that Glomstad was inadvertently struck by a single round of gunfire inside the apartment. Police have now confirmed to iNews that it was Kevin Nelson who pulled the trigger.
Yes, the person that discharged the round was Kevin Nelson.
And this was a suicide, and the bullet then struck his mother?
Well, as you know, we're very careful about releasing any information pertaining to suicides. What we can tell you is only these two were in the apartment, and that only one round was fired, and the two people struck.
Okay. And as to your release, though, you said Mr. Nelson is deceased and his mother was inadvertently hit by the round, correct?
That's correct.
And at this time, there's no other people involved in this?
Right. At this time, we don't have anything to indicate that there's anybody else involved.
I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNews.tv.